even exist. It was immense.
It's a sight to see, but never want to see it again.
Over a 10-year test period, there were 22,500 personnel. In 2013, we estimated that 18,500 of us had died. And the reports that I'd seen, nobody had died practically of natural causes. They had all died of leukemias and cancers and carcinomas of one sort or the other.
Does this correspond to what radiation does to a human body?